Well, I met Bjorn in a coffee bar in Cleveland, Ohio. And we sort of met and agreed to try to do something. Someone had put us together and we met in passing. They were playing in Cleveland. I couldn't stay there. I was on my way out. So I didn't even know who he was. I just knew I'd listened to some of his stuff and thought, oh, that's cool. I'll give it a go. So I came over here. And the first thing I said to him, that was in the November. And I said, look, I don't have any notes. I don't have a notebook. I haven't played a guitar for a while. I have no ideas. I've got nothing. I'm totally unprepared. So he played me a couple things he had on his computer. And the first thing he played, it sounded like he whistled into his phone while he was walking down the street. And I thought, hang on a minute. I flew over here. I came all the way over here to work with this guy. And he's playing something. He whistled into his phone. And I fucking love this guy already. Baby, girl, you grew.